One, love and life. Two four-letter words, one syllable, both begins with the letters L and E, used interchangeably. And because the difference seems so slim, you have mistaken them for synonyms too. They are not. And so the meaning of love has long since been forgot, so free. Quit using them so loosely. When the words like and love roll off your tongue, know that the word like has the value of silver, but the word love has the value of platinum. This is more than you could ever fathom, hence why you proclaim your love at random. For what do you really adore? Because unless you felt an adrenaline rush before to the point where your heart is aching sore past the skin, past the bones, but down to the core, you have never really loved before. Five, so you dedicated your life to cheesecake, Wi-Fi, and drink. And 90 other things you can't remember by name, but it's okay, you love them, all just the same six. In your heart, you built a five-star hotel for your heels, your laptop, and your coffee to dwell. If needed, you'll make room for caramel because you love them all as well. Seven. Also deserving of your affection, you shoved your boyfriend in the same section as your most prized possession next to your Pokemon card collection. Because in your eyes, they're all perfection. And to think your soulmate, your lover, your guard would bring you more joy than a deck of cards, but apparently not. And so the meaning of the word love is no longer getting across. So put it on a scale and realize it weighs a lot more than you thought. Because the word L-O-V-E is too precious, too momentous to be forgotten. Love is the moment someone dedicates their life to their significant other. Love is the affection expressed to child by their impassioned mother. Love is nothing other than the bonds formed with one another. Love is not getting out of school for the summer, as much as you may like that. Love is so much bigger.